between West Indies and India.
West Indies win the toss, and they're going to have a bat. It seems the sensible decision, given the look of the pitch. There will be something for the bowlers, but not much.
Wait!
Couldn't get it through the field.
Lovely shot to start the innings. Unfortunate, they just couldn't find a gap. Not a great delivery, got it full, and lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Yep.
Great shot. At least one on offer. There'll be one run here for them.
West Indies, get underway, easy as you like, with a single.
King comes out to bat in a bit of form, but it'll be interesting to see how they go today.
Short and wide, did well to get some bat on that.
Doesn't beat the infield. Huge appeal. Time to keep the pressure on now. Great last ball to find the edge. It's just a case of finding the same spot. Finds the edge. They certainly don't feel like they've got anything on that, but almost every fielder is asking the question. Out! Simple catch, and the keeper makes no mistake.
Just managed to clasp their hands around that one. Disappointment for the batter, joy for the bowler. Another wicket down, this one without scoring.
New batter comes to the crease. Never an easy time to come in after the fall of a wicket. Singh, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Yep.
They'll get at least one.
Exquisitely down the front foot, a gorgeous looking drive. Could have been worth more.
Massive edge. A wonderful delivery to get the edge. You've got to keep hammering away at that spot time and again.
Misses out there on the short and wide one.
Brilliant bowling. Having got the edge the previous ball, they now know the areas they need to be hitting.
Yeah.
Edged.
Nearly got through them. Just got onto it in time with enough bat speed to pick up four.
It can be very disheartening seeing good deliveries smacked around. Sometimes you've just got to accept it and move on.
Very full, spray the ball a bit, but they're content leaving it alone.
Let's see if they can get the ball up into the slot like before. So crucial to follow up that last delivery and keep the batter under pressure.
Well, that's perhaps a little harsh. I felt it wasn't that wide.
Wait!
Collects that one, simple as you like, inside the ring.
No runs on that occasion, got into position nicely, just too early on the shot. Couldn't find a gap. Hit that well off the back foot, but couldn't beat the field. Umpire signals wide, such a poor delivery. Really need to work out what actually went wrong there.
Yeah.
Ease through the field. There'll be runs here.
And that brings up 50 runs for this batsman.
That shot brings up the half century. Beautiful batting display. Very solid. I think this is just the start.
Yep.
Off the edge. Could be four.
Nothing really wrong with the delivery. Got onto the front foot and found the space to get that one to the boundary.
West Indies weren't given much of an opportunity. A very tidy over. Khan from the university end.
Yeah.
Huge edge. Straight to the fielder.
Confusion written on the batter's faces. A mix-up that almost led to a run-out.
Yep.
Too full. Got what it deserved.
Tried to take the pace off by rolling the fingers across the seam. It's a great shot. Didn't take a lot of effort to get it away.
I'd like to see them aim for the top of off now. As a bowler, you've got to make them play on your terms.
Wait.
Didn't hit that well. Very late playing that shot.
Yeah.
Thick edge. A couple on offer here.
That's the 50 partnership between these two, gaining some momentum nicely for the team. Solid partnership, 50 so far. Now it's time to really build a big score.
Waiting.
Finds the fielder with that shot.
Maybe they didn't pick it up. Very late on the shot. Obviously didn't like the look of that one, and just ignored it.
Yeah.
Nice timing, good batting, won't get to the boundary.
The fielder could only pick that up off the boundary rope, punched that away through the covers with exquisite timing.
Yeah.
Edge, there's no one there. Could go down to the boundary. Myers has got the big shot away this over. Now they can focus on playing the next ball on its merits.
Got forward well and was able to drive the ball. A lovely shot and good running.
Super piece of timing.
That was a massive shot, middled, and it flew over the boundary. Brilliant stuff.
Don't mind getting hit for runs. What's important is to focus on getting the next ball right. Middle that one, great timing. Just need to keep it simple. Line and length, around about off stump, and that'll force the mistake. Doesn't want to bowl it there. Overpitched and helped to the boundary.
Just need one of the cameramen to send that one back. A little bit of width, but clinically put away.
You can see how good this pitch can be for batting. You want the player coming forward, but it's a tight margin. Only a touch full and put away.
Good return there, back from the deep. Decisive running might have gotten two. Looking back at it, I'd say they'd have made it easily. So in the end, poor running.
Great shot through the gap. Perfect timing.
Really just seemed to have put that one into the slot with the first ball to the new batter. All the same, it's a glorious shot for your first ball.
Do they go full? Do they go short? A lot to ponder after the boundary. That is a gorgeous shot, straight through the covers.
That went all the way up toward the grandstand for four, driven away nicely.
Don't need to do anything special. Line and length is the key. Oh. Beaten on the drive.
Bit of a wild delivery. I'd have been calling that wise, but, well, the umpire didn't agree with me.
Bowled him! Beauty! Absolute beauty!
An innings that promised much and really, in the end, delivered very little. Pretty disappointing all round.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter comes out to the crease. They're quick to take guard and face up. Yep. Into the gap. Nice shot.
What a lovely shot. Really good timing. Out of the middle, and it raced to the boundary.
Hope, I don't think, will be too happy with their bowler at the moment. Yep. Pushed nicely into the covers. Might go all the way.
Fine placement and enough timing to get that ball away to the boundary.
Gill is new to the crease. They'll be keen to feel bat on ball early on. Wow, that's missed the lot.
Thomas, with a superb delivery. Got them trying to drive, but messing everything up.
Yep.
Beautiful cover drive. A hint of movement in the air and eased towards the boundary.
There was minimal follow-through, just great timing to punch it through the field for four.
Always difficult to focus after what happened last ball, but you just got to stay positive and believe the wicket will come.
Waiting.
Good piece of fielding to stop some runs. Oh. Drives and misses everything.
I'd say it was the right shot to choose, but it was just timed badly. Just couldn't get the drive away.
Oh. Misses everything.
A bit of frustration after that shot. Went after it, but just couldn't lay a bat on it.
Perfect technique and placement.
Had all the time in the world to get in position to play that ball. Timed it nicely for four runs.
Seals back on now. Can't get that outside the ring field.
A lovely shorter ball, just keeping them honest. Still got a chance to use another one in this over. That ball just fizzed off the pitch, a superb delivery. Although they can't do any more short stuff this over.
absolutely nailed it.
Just missed the line, not the worst delivery, but that was dispatched with interest. Everyone just watched that in awe.
Getting nicely settled at the crease now. Would have been really happy with that last shot. Yep. Super shot.
It was just a little bit too full and it was beautifully timed.
A good contest here at the moment. Four off the last ball, and it'll be interesting to see how the bowler can respond. Right out of the middle.
That ball has been hit. It's flown into the crowd. To get that much power coming forward on the front foot is ridiculous.
Drake coming into the attack from the press box end. There'll be runs here.
Yep. Bola, bola.
Got forward and was able to drive the ball. Lovely shot, good running.
Yep.
They'd look for a couple here. Cuts that off well in the infield.
Well, not a great delivery. Got it full. Lucky not to be hit to the boundary.
Yep.
Times it nicely.
Good return there, back from the deep. That's a tough call for the bowler. I thought that was there to be hit.
Oh. Sprayed that very wide. Hits the boundary rope. The keeper had no chance there. Oh. Thrust the pad at it.
A little late on that, no runs scored.
Over. India are 152 for four. That has gone very, very high. Might be safe.
A really good 50 partnership. These two are looking strong. And it's going to take something special to break it up.
Seals shouldn't be too worried about that last ball. They've got them playing their shots, just need to tighten their areas now. Quick onto that in the infield. Nice shot.
Well, that was just textbook. Finds the space and power to lift that ball over the top, and it just keeps going.
That last ball isn't something you'd want to see a repeat of. You don't want to be giving easy runs away.
That was a pretty wild delivery, lost all control.
Seals into the attack now, from the University end.
That's wild. Nothing elegant about that shot. Just not timing it at all. It's poor play.
Great shot. Great timing.
Onto the front foot early, placed it perfectly into the gap, timed it nicely for four more.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come.
Just perfection. A majestic shot. You just cannot hit it any better than that. Raced away to the boundary.
It's been a great over so far. Two boundaries from it. Runs coming very easily.
I don't think there's any bat on that as they come through for the single.
Good bit of timing there.
Top class innings, been playing very nicely out there, and that brings up the half century.
The left arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the press box and
waiting.
Picks the gap perfectly.
That was a solid shot, driven off the front foot. Fantastic cricket shot. Probably deserved more from it.
Great shot, but it's not going to beat the fielder.
That is a masterclass of batting. Reads the length, gets forward, and dispatches that to the boundary.
A boundary off the last ball. Is it a sign they're trying to push the run rate?
It looked like a pretty good delivery, to be honest. Umpire's given it as a wide. Nice running between the wickets. Clipping the pads, not the bat, though. That was a tremendous delivery. Fizz through to the wicketkeeper. No more short balls this over.
Great shot. At least one on offer.
They're fast between the wickets. Good fielding keeps it close, though. West Indies get the final wicket. A brilliant bowling display to take the 10 wickets and the victory.
That's the end of our broadcast for now. Hope you enjoyed the game and join us again real soon.